Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Magic in My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia. Today I'm going to make nuts mixture. This is a nuts mixture like almonds, walnuts, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, sesame seeds, and I'm going to make a mixture. We all love having mixtures, and especially Indian, they love bhujias. So I'm trying to create something which we can have it in the evening, especially on keto diet. You can't have all those spicy mixtures of bhujias or of lentil flours and all. So I'm trying to make this nut mixture. So let's start. I've started the stove. I'm going to put ghee in it. Let the ghee melt. Now I'm going to add some cumin seeds. Some curry leaves. Now I'm going to add almonds. Sunflower seeds. Pumpkin seeds. About half a teaspoon of turmeric powder. And salt. Now let's saute it. Now we'll add walnuts. Saute a bit. It will get crispy slowly. Now we'll add sesame seeds. So these are powerhouses of omega-3. Very good for bones, for muscles. Young, old, everybody can have it. Saute for 5 minutes on medium flame and it will be done. See, you can hear the crackling sound. I'm going to add your chaat masala. You can shut the flame. A little bit of coriander powder and paprika, chili paprika, red chili paprika according to your taste. Mix it. And it's done. Let it cool off and store it in a tight container. You can carry it along with you wherever you go and can munch on it. In the evening you can have it with your tea. Anytime you feel hungry, you have a teaspoonful, or you can have 2 to 3 teaspoonful according to your macros. Now it's done. It's mixed properly. Thank you for watching it. Do like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.